Hello, ți-o rog idee, nu have a job to do. Weird job, femme fatale. They should translate all of the things from French to English. Now, from what I can see, this is the last quest of the region because I've done mostly everything. We have only two locations left. Probably the Vertusian jail is bugged because it doesn't complete no matter how hard I tried. The only way to start this quest is to speak with Brunhilde Aldazar, yes? Except to... Well, maybe let's read the whole quest. Except to kidnap someone. Windfall Estate and Marheim. Yeah, well, I guess we have no other choice. So, Windfall and Marham. I guess we just have to go over there. Now, the weird thing about this quest is that it doesn't really mention what you have to do per se. Because it might. I'm sure it will involve some combat, but usually a quest like this will show you a location and then they'll tell you open the door, kill that, gather that. The Windfall Estate is on the... Oh, there they are. Is on the hill over there. And I tried everything. In the Windfall Estate, you can donate some food, some flowers, and you get some influence, but that's it. So the quests sometimes have to be started from... how should I put it? Have to be started from the point of view of an NPC, not necessarily your own point. What do you want from me? Chains? Well, I hope you brought chains, even though the game doesn't mention that. Hired killer crewmate. I hope I don't have to hit her hard on the head and then capture her. Okay, I hope we just have to win the battle, otherwise it will get messy. Corinne, it will get messy. These guys are not a joke, they are pretty high level for this area. So remember to bring valor points to the battle. Well, at this point... No, it's okay. Don't come and attack me! Wow, that's insane. So the person you have to capture attacks you. That is so tanky. 40% damage reduction. Really? No, that would be a mistake. So this is the problem. You're supposed to capture someone in the middle of a combat with level 7 enemies. Well, this will be quite ugly, if you ask me. Sure, let's taunt. The Ravager doesn't do a lot of damage. Or, oh no. Yeah, that hurts. Said I have to waste an entire turn for two characters to capture her, which is kind of like the problem with the capture mechanic. It's very punishing. And now what do I do? Nothing at all. Okay, this will be super painful. I made a few tactical errors. And by a few I mean a lot. Okay, let's pretend we didn't see anything. Well, I should have engaged... I should have engaged the crewmate because he's super hard to kill. Come on, really? Well, I guess there's no way to do this. Yeah, I have to think. I'm trying to use the other dagger. The one with the whirlwind. That's a big fail. Yeah, I have to be more careful with this thing. Now, let's just hope this guy doesn't reach my good friend. And also the one who basically carries the entire game for us, Tybanar. That guy's dead for sure. Okay, this flank is saved. Yeah, these crewmates are like walking Daleks, 40% guard. That's probably the highest I've ever seen. About the crewmate, whatever. Let's use galvanized now. This is actually a harder fight than I initially thought because of the turn we used to capture that person. The damage doesn't impress me, to be honest. Maybe this should allow you to disengage the barrage if the archer gets hit. I don't know. That's my thoughts. Could have died anyway, but I guess he chose death by arrow. And you are lucky enough to get a kill. Okay, that was pretty terrible in my opinion. It looks like this chair... Oh, sorry about that, I almost fell off my chair. Let's repair everything, let's heal everything, because I have a bad feeling about this. No, actually, loot all. We might also get attacked on our way back. Wait, whoa. Who are those? Save, okay. Oh, okay, so they send another squad after her, so you're kind of in a rush to get her back to the castle. Otherwise you'll get attacked by another squad. What's the quickest way back? Okay, over here. I guess they're after you, but you have to be careful you don't starve. Well, I mean, you don't have to camp for food. On the other hand, we're lucky enough that we have a town over here, so we can repair everything. Yeah, I see what they're trying to do. They're trying to ambush us over there. Well, the ambush failed. Also, sleeping in the inn will reduce your suspicion level as well. Well, not by a lot, but it's still something. Theft, stolen item resell. Sure. I'm still not sure if it's part of the banquet or not. Of the windy banquet. Well, what have we got over here? Corinne is a ravager. Wait, we didn't check out her stats. Let's check out her stats before we hand her over. So she is automatically put in the, in the prisoner attire. And she's a ravager. I guess she should have been a civilian, but I'm not sure. This woman was a source of endless trouble, but thanks to you, now she's my captive. Please accept this reward. Really? So that is not tied to the wedding banquet? Okay, then let's go to the wedding banquet. Yeah, sometimes you don't get anything. So that's 100% Vertruz region finished. And there's no other way I could have started that quest, because I searched, I tried. And nothing really worked. Okay, let's go there and see what they tell us. What did it say over there? No, we are too fast for them right now. But they keep trying. Let's pay our wages before we forget. Oh, those are quest bandits. I was looking at the icon and what was that? Broker. You have given your donation. You can also give a donation over here. 5 snow arrows. Is it worth it? Of course it's not worth it, because the snow arrows are used to make healing potions and some other stuff. Will bring you luck, you know. And they only have 2 children, so that's only 2 days off. Doesn't say anything about the wedding, though. Maybe I should have waited. That might have been a mistake. Actually, no, they said Marheim Castle, okay. I'm going to the castle, leave me alone, guys. We might be tired, but we have arrived. I'm really glad they put the forge and some other stuff over here, because that's exactly what was missing from the game. Why am I so heavy? I guess it's a combination of all of... Yeah, let's sell some of the stuff that is really heavy and we don't really need. Hey, we didn't get the shackles back for the lady. That's rude. Ah, I also need to buy some coal, but we'll handle that later. Now let's see what the Duke wants from us, or the broker. Quattro scholars, you are finished. You could lose everything you have. My price is more than reasonable. I still don't understand why she's wearing slave outfit. Give me more time. So what was that all about? Can't entrust the guard or the companions with the missions. Arresting an Alazarian presence is both dangerous and unheard of. The trackers, Rosella and Yorian point to Brunhild. She poisoned Virtus in a bit to make me pay dearly for the remedy. Okay. Corinne abduction is the whole key to this whole mess. With her gun, I am free to wed another woman, Brunhild's daughter. When I think... I have no idea what they're talking about. Yeah, sometimes the quest is a little hard to follow. Okay, apparently we have to go back there and arrest someone. At this point I don't think I want to follow the questline in Virtus because it's a little weird. So we captured Corinne, so Corinne was the princess? I don't know. Let's enjoy a nice little relaxing dinner. We only have food for 4 days. I cannot imagine how people are handling the food situation with 10 people or more. I mean, the only reason I'm staying above the difficulty curve with the food right now and making money is because I'm kind of, you know, saving up everything. And now you really have to attack a pack of boar or wolves every few days. Otherwise, you'll probably have problems with the money and also getting food, and not just getting food, I mean, not... You might have a lot of money, but if you don't have... You don't have a place to buy food, the only places you can buy food are the cities and some random merchants along the way, so yeah. Food is a problem that has no solution because you will never have enough supply to buy, even though... Let's say I wanted to buy food for 5 days, do I have enough money? Yes. Do I have a place to buy it? Not really. I guess this is Corinne. Lemon sends my own accomplices to arrest me. No, I didn't mention about his fiancé. Why? I still don't understand why she's wearing that outfit. I'm offering you a reward and giving you access to Alazar. Well, it sounds better because I might get Alazarian powder. Sure, accept. Again, this quest is super annoying to follow. I don't know. I imagine I have to fight something or someone, so let's fight these guys. Again. They have a very weird... I think the quest is not really properly translated or something. It's probably one of the hardest fights in the game so far for me. Damage increased by 50%. That will not fly. Mr. Leader, you are going down. Or at least you are tied up in combat. Yeah, these guys with 40% guard are annoying. That certainly shouldn't happen. I'm already surrounded over there. The only weakness they have is that they are slow. Okay, Devious Whirlwind. That will also leave some poison on the ground, and that will be kind of bad. Yeah, let's kill that guy. Well, it's not really worth spending the point, but we have to defend him. He's kind of he's how do you say it? He's very fragile. No, let's just engage these two guys in combat so it will give those other guys a harder time. This might be a mistake, but whatever. Disengage, re-engage, and kill. Oh, that didn't work. It actually backfired a little bit. I wish I could taunt that other guy. Or actually, let's do something else. I mean, we're wasting a lot of valor points, but this is fun. We tried a lot. No, that's not what I wanted. I wanted them to go after us. Well, that will not be enough to kill. But it should be enough to do whatever else I need them to do. Of course they go for him, yeah. 5 points of damage, that's fun. They have a weird attack pattern, if you ask me. Oh no, the map ends over here. The developers should consider a little bit of more. Well, I guess it's okay because you don't have to circle everywhere and do everything, zip all over the place. But yeah, sometimes it's annoying that you cannot go through a certain area because of the tile. Of the tile size. This dagger is more of a liability than anything else. Yeah, let's end the turn. So, boop on the head works. It works super well. Might have been a little bit of an overkill, but eh. Now I just need to get him a much better shield than what he currently has. Doesn't really have a choice over here, does he? Yeah, that was a lot of damage. I thought it would be a little lower. No, let's leave it as it is. This guy will probably come over here. Now the idea was to have Devious Whirlwinds with pairs up with the torch. And looks like for now it's working, but that poison cloud is very annoying. Because it poisons us more than it poisons the enemy. Oh no. Don't kill him. Man, this is the first time I lose a companion in such a long time. This battle is stupid. There are just too many level 7. Oh, what? They give us the perfect battle arena? That's this is an unexpected gift, to be honest. Sure, go right ahead. Yeah, that was a very bad fight. I made a few mistakes over there for sure, but if they put you in a bad spot like that, and if they have these super tanks over there, yeah. I guess I should galvanize right now, so I don't forget. Well, okay, I lost a little bit of damage. One down. Six more to go. Now that I think about it, yeah, you just have to wait over here. It really depends on from what direction they'll attack. We have to kill especially the leader. Oh no! I was not expecting him to have so many movement points. No, I'm pretty sure this dagger is almost useless. Looks like they are super armored, but also super slow. Probably not for long. And the problem is I cannot really do anything in this area. At least we took care of their leader. And this should be enough to hurt them a lot. Yeah, that is the spot. You know what? Forget about it. I'm tired of thinking and overthinking things a million times. It's her fault. Why was she standing over there? This fight is a bit too brutal, in my opinion. Three more people to go. Well, Well, again, I should have been more patient, but at this point I don't care. I just want to finish this as fast as possible. He should have died over there. That was a weird delayed thump. Yeah, they just have a lot of AoE and it's instant damage, not like the stupid... stupid AoE damage that the other guys used to do. Yeah, I thought he didn't kill her. So first of all, we have to engage him from this side, apply the all of the debuffs. 83 critical, that's a lot. Well, I guess she gets the honor of shooting him in the back, like always. Whoa, that was a very long mission, sorry about that, I didn't expect to fail that badly in the last one. I guess I'm overconfident in my abilities at this point. Okay, so that's how I finished the scenario, but I thought you'd... She said open connection with Alazar, but Alazar is not a region we can go through right now. So I guess no matter what you pick, it's the bad decision? And I guess this is a full map, full region completion, except for this stupid thing over here, the Great Escape. Which, like I say, I think it's bugged, so I guess it doesn't really matter that much, and we already have unlocked the border. On the other side, so the only thing we can do with this is sell it. Let's have a nice rest at the inn. We deserve it after a lot of hard work. That was a very weird quest. I think they should think... I guess it's early access, what can I say? It's missing a lot of context to the mission, especially opening the gates to Alazar. And you, since you would... I've already gotten the pass if you do it the other way as well. Let's not overthink things. Look, more stuff to kill. 500 influence, that's actually a lot. At this point, all we have left to do is get more money. This feels like XCOM. I'm failing so many easy rolls. Yeah, so what is there to do at this point? That was a very hard fight and you don't really get a lot of rewards for it. What is there to do at this point? Well, I guess I'll have to make another video about that silly quest. Maybe then killing Matthias land again. And this region will just remain like this with just quests all over the place. Actually, let's go to Marheim and we'll get our money and then I'll end the video. Yeah, it seems like most of the quests are kind of generic ones. You don't really get unique loot or rewards or anything special, you just have to do them. But I also like the fact that some of them will increase your suspicion level. Nah, maybe next time when I play the game I'll side with the... whatever this guy is, with the broker. I guess it doesn't matter that much. Maybe it would have mattered in another context. Okay, let's rest over here. That was a hard fight. Not that I think about it, I think the scaling should be turned off for some of the main quests, because you might want to do them a little faster. Or if you do them later, they shouldn't be harder. But yeah, this one was definitely harder because of the scaling. I guess it's time for us to do some forging, because I wanted to do some forging for a very long time. Just didn't have the time. Well, see you next time. Bye.